change with 1 meter of cloth. It means that in the absence of, what does it mean? In the absence of lack of common measure unit, in the absence of lack of common, we can say in the absence of common unit, common measure unit, the exchange ratio is fixed randomly. The exchange ratio is fixed randomly in which one of the party generally suffers. One of the party generally suffers, either buyer or seller. Either buyer or seller. We can say that if there is no common measure unit of measurement, it means that one of the party generally suffers, either buyer or seller. I hope lack of, next limitation means lack of common measure of value is another limitation of barter system. First of all, in barter system there is lack of double coincidence of wants. In barter system there is a lack of common measure of, we can say there is no common measure unit of measurement in which value of goods and services can be expressed. It means that we conclude here that one of the party generally suffers, either buyer or sellers, because of lack of measure unit of measurement. See, next limitation, lack of standard of deferred. Lack of standard of deferred. Deferred means, mark this word, deferred means future. Lack of standard of deferred payment means future payments. What does it mean? See here. Under barter system, future payments of credit transactions. Under barter system, future payments of credit transactions cannot take place easily. Cannot take place easily because the borrower may not be able to arrange goods of exactly same quality at the time of repayment of loan in the form of goods. I hope meaning of this clear. Again, I am repeating, under barter system, future payments of credit transactions cannot take place easily because the borrower may not be able to arrange goods of exactly same quality at the time of repayment of loan in the form of goods. We can say that the commodity to be repaid may loss or gain its value at the time of repayment. So it is very difficult in the barter system to make deferred payments, or we can say future payments, in the form of goods and services. We can say that under barter system, credit transactions, under conclusion of this statements here, under barter system, credit transactions in form of goods and services, cannot take place easily because the borrower may not be able to arrange goods of exactly same quality at the time of repayment of loan in the form of goods. Or we can say that the commodity to be repaid may loss or gain its value at the time of repayment. In the barter system, it is very difficult to make future payments in the form of goods and services. I hope it is clear. See, point number 4, limitation of barter system 4. See, lack of store of value. Under barter system, it is difficult for people It is difficult for people to store wealth for future use. Wealth for future use in the form of goods like wheat, rice, vegetables, etc. Because their quality means wheat, rice, vegetables deteriorates with passage of time. Again, I am repeating, under barter system, it is very difficult for people to store wealth for future use in the form of goods like wheat, rice, vegetables, etc. because their quality deteriorates with passage of time. I hope first limitation is clear. Lack of double coincidence of bonds is very rare under barter system. There is lack of common measure unit of measurement in which value of goods and services can be expressed. Third is lack of under barter system. It is very difficult to make future payments in the form of goods and services. We can say not services in the form of goods. And fourth is lack of store of value under barter system. It is very difficult for people to store wealth for future use in the form of goods and services, or in the form of goods like wheat, rice, vegetables, etc. because their quality deteriorates with passage of time. I hope all these limitations are clear. In next video, we will discuss what is the meaning of money. Have a good day and thank you very much.